Hello guys, good morning.
Good morning.
Today guys, gagawa tayo ng haircut tutorial kasi nakikita niyo naman sobrang haba na yung buhok ko. So, first time na gagawin ni Madam to guys. Si Madam yung gagawa at gagamitin natin itong haircut. So, guys, papakita lang namin before we proceed kung paano to gagamitin. So, basically, meron tayong guides, haircomb guides. So, itong haircomb guides guys, marami to, meron tong mga certain lengths ng cuts. So kung gusto mo yung mahaba, mayroong size, maiksi din, meron ding size. So depending sa, mayroon tong 1 to 8 sizes, 1 being the smaller cut of size, and then 8 will be the longer cut. You just pull the disco guide to take out, and then here you just slide it, slide and then put. Tapos dito guys, may setting tayo na open tsaka close lever. So open lever guys, ito yung open, close, yan, close. So ibig sabihin, pag open, medyo mahaba yung cut niya with the same comb guide. Pag close, mag-a-adjust siya guys na magiging maiksi. So we're gonna start.
Oh my God.
And we're gonna show you how to do my cutting. Hope it will be successful guys kasi first time natin to. So, let's see kung anong ano. Ay, papakita namin sa inyo kung anong settings na ginagamit dito. I'm excited to see what will be the result. Okay, madam, galingan mo ah. Okay.
Okay, guys, we'll
start. We'll start.
Kinakabahan ako. Let's start at the back. Oh my God. I'm so scared.
Kani put lang niyo ni.
Put ako yung trim. I'll just trim it. Okay, maglisod man ko wag kanang kuan good.
Ano pa ay mo din. Ano ba ni? Ano ba ni?
Wala man.
Wala.
Wala man ka. Wala pa gani. Bayad-bayad sa.
Bayad sa sige daro. Trim. Kaya mo, ita, nabangaw ka na, oh, trip me. Na, sige. Ha? Awire ka na. Na, ya, kuha na.
Lain mo.
Ay, sorry. First step is done, guys. So, second step. Second comb guide.
So,
sige, madam.
Now, so next step is we're going to use comb number 2, guys. So, I'm taking this off.
Yung unang ginamit namin, guys, is comb number 4, which is 13 mm.
And now we're using comb number 2, 6 mm.
6 mm.
So I'll take this off.
Close, guys. So dapat din.
Okay.
Second step, guys.
Second step. I'm going to this number 2. Galing.
Okay guys. Forma na guys. So step number 2 is done. So step number 3 na tayo guys.
Third step is we have to use comb number 3.
Number 3 which is anong length?
Length is 10 mm.
At yung setting ng lever is
still closed.
Still closed. So ang purpose nitong next step guys is to para mawala yung
lines
sa likod, transition between the 2 and 4 size.
Ga, ikaw na lang kaya mo tupig ga. Kayod ka nga dito ka. Masuko man ka. Balik-balik. Kag. Mana. Ato na lang giplastar. Kasuwid ka nga. Dito ka mao. Sige po kag reklamo dugay. Buang.
Ay, gamay buhok na. Okay guys, so medyo na porma na yung buhok natin. So next step would be comb number 2. So itong purpose ito guys is dito sa ditong banda dito sa taas pang refine sa lines dito, pang tanggal sa lines. Although medyo okay na guys, pero ano pa rin natin pang refine siya.
Hindi man pahak tanawon, pero sa video kay pahak tanawon.
Unsa man ay pahak na di?
Dili, uy. Dili man na pahak.
Okay. So guys, natapos na yung next step. Second to the last step is comb number
1.
And the lever will be open. So ang purpose nito guys is to clean the yung nasa baba guys, dito baba para may magandang fade yung tingnan yung hair natin. Okay guys, so yun na po guys, natapos na yung ano natin. So yung last step na guys is trimming. So ititrim na ni Madam, konting adjustment. Tapos itong mga sobra-sobra dito, i-shave ni Madam to. Okay guys, so yun na po yung haircut tutorial natin. Siguro naman medyo successful naman yung paggawa ni Madam, although ang bagal-bagal pa ni Madam, pero
kasi first
time lang naman, so understandable. Pero ang importante guys is medyo na formal yung buhok natin, so at least pwede na tayong pumasok ng office bukas. At ang kagandahan nito guys ay nasisave na ang ano natin, ang ating pambayad sa haircut. So used normally dito guys sa Dubai ang bayad po dito ng haircut is 25 dirhams.
Yeah.
25 dirhams, pero itong machine na nabili namin is
100.
200, bre. So, ang kagandahan dito, guys, is nabili namin itong haircut machine ng around 180 dirhams. Naka-sale siya. So, at least, mababawi mo rin yung, ano mo, yung investment mo dun sa hair cutter. So, which is a good thing, guys. At, yun na po yung tutorial natin ng haircut. So, sana ay may na, ano kayo, napulot na
tips.
Na tips kung paano gawin ang haircut. So, guys, I hope you like the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. At ito na po yung kalabasan ng final haircut ni Madam. Thank you so much, guys. Madam.
Yes, thank you guys for watching. And please do comment, like, and subscribe to our channel.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Wow. Amazing. Almost bahak man yung skillet. But anyways,